Welcome back to Titans Franchise. This is season 3, episode 6, not episode, week 6, probably episode 7.
Hey, Johnny, well, I guess it's time to put our away for another day and to say so long to all you nice people out there.
Kyle Phillips, you're doing the exact same thing. Kyle Phillips, I freaking throw to you every goddamn day when I need to throw to someone. Thursday night game, so color rush. Let's see if anyone notable is on the trade block. Okay, Ritter. DVP. Palmer, Tolbert, Sky Moore, maybe. Wait, was that guy's real name really Richard? Richard Richards. Not really treating any of these guys, not treating any of them. And I really don't have any picks this year. And I really don't need Richard Richards, unfortunately. It's an epic name, but I didn't even... And he's only a normal, so yeah. I don't need that. Actually, I'm gonna also go see... Johnny Smith. Ooh, Brevin Jordan. That'd be a great T3. Kobe Dean could be a good one. I don't really need anyone who's on the trade block as of right now, unfortunately. Already know. Oh wow, that's threatening. That's a threatening defensive backfield. That I don't like that, but well, we'll play this game. Playing the Texans. Hold on, I forgot to do something. Well,
the offense gets ready to take over the football. On first down, Carroll.
That was that was just a bad play by me.
And the Texans are going to take possession.
as the offense about set and ready to go. Okay, I guess.
They'll take over deep in their own end after the fumble recovery as they start first and 10. A little bit of space there for the first down run. That's
gonna you know what? I'm not even going to judge because I don't even know what that was happening anymore.
Unreal, not just in terms of yardage charts, but also throwing the three touchdowns as well.
When they put the whole package together, I can make you a pretty good guarantee right now. He does hit a few more people in the box every time he lines up.
Yeah, I don't think that the defense has any choice. This one off here to Hall, and he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two, and it brings up second down.
Like, I don't expect to win every game, and I don't want to win every game.
Looking to throw on second down.
So, like, things like this where it's, every single year. I used to love games like this.
Plays like that, why he's number four in the league in terms of receiving yardage. Able to make adjustments all along the way. Doesn't matter where he lines up, where he releases from. Working his way into the secondary. Figures out defenses and finds weak spots in order to get open. To throw on second down.
And yes, I meant to throw that to Cowan. Not to Burns.
Throwing on first down. Carroll, he finds his man complete. That's Phillips. And he gets this one just shy of the 40 to bring him down at the 39. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, 14 yards. Around Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. High throw, but the catch is made. And they'll get this ball past midfield.
I need to see how many. So he needs 41 more.
Stop just before the 35. Back to back good plays. Have him on the move on first down. Looking to throw. Carroll. I'm not sure he saw the linebacker there. Is that batted down and incomplete?
I didn't see the linebacker, so I also didn't see the guy freaking screaming to murder me in the game.
They have been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try and pick up another first down. Taken down with another first down as the snaps made in the Texans 15-yard line. We've been up about a minute to play in this first half. A little more complete. It's Phillips. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. And out of the gun, they run the ball.
Face mask. Are you fucking kidding me?
So they cite the right guard this time with a holding penalty.
There's so many different assignments you could have at that position, and sometimes you might just be a step too late and have to grab and hold on.
Firing quickly here, and it's complete. Touchdown! Start the drive. Carroll. And it's a short one here. Complete to the tight end. And they're able to get this one across the 30. Right off the bat. It's a first down to start the drive. 12 yards. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw.
Yep.
Not many guys in this league have had the impact that he's had here in the first half of the season. He's been a big play guy from the word go and continues to be one with another one right there.
He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of 6.
Give me the ball, and I'm not gonna fucking do that, let you do that bullshit again on me, you stupid fucking game.
They'll throw left side to start out, that's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Off the play fake, Carroll. They find to be able to cross it.
position to dictate to the offense. And that is going to be caught in one-handed.
And you want to know why I never got rid of him? That's why.
Off play action. Carroll. It's a Titans touchdown.
This is a turnover-centric game right now. Holy shit.
Now a handoff. Here's Williams. He's going to get four out of this as he's down to the 10-yard line. Second and six from the 10. Operating from the gun. Carroll. For the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. They haven't made much of this great starting field position they had. Third and six. Operating from the gun. And he'll be taken down when he does have first down yards. That gain of 9 buys him a new set of downs. Williams will score. Touchdown Tennessee.
As a quarterback, that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception.
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a hand in the way and it pops in the air. And sometimes you throw it so hard your receiver can't handle it, and he pops it up in the air for the defenders to grab as well.
But a moot point there as they were able to connect. And Williams is going to be stopped short of the yellow line. He did not get there. This defense not budging. Back-to-back carries of just 2 yards.
I don't even know what happened there.
Here on this Thursday night matchup, you are watching the NFL on EA Sports. And his kick is good. And that will extend the lead even further. Throwing to start the drive. Six now on second and three. Back to throw. Carroll. Touchdown. From 6 yards away. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll start on the ground here on first down. 60 yards rushing for him now to this point. And I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to take it down.
Definitely, you don't want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, focus on the defense, and if these timeouts, what are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
They'll stay on the ground with Williams. And a 6-yard gain gets him right around the 43. Like that, Charles, with the lead here in the fourth quarter. I mean, keep running it, right?
No doubt about it, but what the offensive coordinator has to do is understand they're going to continue to stack the line of scrimmage. What runs do you have for your offensive coordinator? Gets a stack of runs and continue to move.
got it.
A busy night continues for Williams. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of two, third and one. The Titans on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. They're up against a third and one situation.
And touchdown.
Titans touchdown. To go. This one obviously decided. Not sure they needed to take it, but we'll take it with them. Oh, now look at this. They're lining up to add three more little insult to injury here late in the game.
I deserve that.
Stay put at 17. Well, this was a fun one today if you like points. A lot of them went on the board. Both offenses were
I deserve that. Okay.
Have a little something to clean up before their next contest.
Yeah, neither end zone had a stop sign and it did that. I mean, for both sides, visit it and with frequency. Not fun to be a defensive player, but on the offensive side of the ball, those guys had a blast. One team came away with a victory, even better for them.
So for Tennessee, their strong start to the year continues as
okay, he's either superstar or X Factor. Let's just pretend like we didn't see that. It's an ability slot unlocked. Okay, we'll go invisit all this later, or next episode. So, thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.